20 plus years, the older people amongst us will tell me exactly, looking at Erica. Today's event has been organised by a very hard working subcommittee, and for your information I will name them: Marion and David Hopkinson, Jackie Hodge, Julia Lewis, Frank and Margaret Gawthorpe, Michael and Julie Leacher, and Lisa Finn. You can see from the layout and the decorations and the organisation how hard they work. I was going to say, show your appreciation in the usual manner. But you've already done that. It's now my board declared best puppy at other championship shows. So, the first judge, well known in the breed, I've lost my nose. I found it. She has the Heatherborn ethics. She started judging in 1967. Made up numerous champions in the breed, and in fact was best of breed at Crufts in 1983. Would you put your hands together for Heather Wildfire? The co-judge also needs no introduction. He's a Labrador man, as chairman of the Swedish Labrador Club. He first judged in 1976, and rumour has it that he comes here that often, we're going to offer him an honorary UK citizenship. Ladies and gentlemen, would you put your hands together for Dan Erickson? Thank you.
I have lost this. Thank you. in the spotlight every Monday.
She's an old
time. It's a flirt. She's exactly like Alice. Alice would be exactly like
she's sitting there with a pitchfork at the side of her, and she has no money in the garden. She's the one that lives in 53 acres and far down in the south.
Number 5, cross off, 31. Turn over, 31. Number 5. Got them in the wrong ages.
Well, I suppose, yeah.
No kidding.
I want to get to the bottom of it, it doesn't make any sense.
I'm going to go to the next one. And there's a bar in there. No.
So